Alright, here we go. Flash and Post Plane Paladin again. Falling and changing to Jaina. Proudmoore, the mage. Jaina Mechville. Fire Blast coming out.
The light compels.
Fallen, slowly trying to figure out what to do. One minion down. We're all waiting, anticipating what's going to happen. And the Frostbolt is launched. And the direct damage is dealt.
Hey, speak to me.
Something needs tinkering?
Uh-oh. Oh, not that technician. That's gonna give Mickey this some stuff. Uh-oh. Oh. Throwing the cloak down. Well, that's interesting. Flash the Paladin sitting at 22 health. Fallen Remote Mage sitting at 29. Damage to him. And there goes the Taunting Sludge. Yep, there it goes. Ooh, concentration. See, I'm still saying it wrong. You know what? I'm just gonna stop. Clearing the board all down the line. Fallen throw the Slug Belcher with some armor plating. Should be cute. Slug Belcher. Flash throwing out a Slug Belcher of his own, reinforcing it with a hand recruit. Oh, and Fallen's just gonna fireball that Belcher down. Sludge cut down, instantly finished off. And she'll take the fire blast for the hand soldier. Fallen back up top with a taunted minion. Sin with the sludge! Sludge is real, bro.
Cannot
taunt. Wow, that was
the light compels you.
I love tips coming up in games when I don't need. That's cool. Fallen Remote the Mage sitting at 26 health. Flash the Paladin. Sitting at 22. Still anyone's game. Fire. work.
Fire!
Goblin blast from the shrine. Direct damage from the flash. Getting our health back with Lay on Hands. Fallen thinking about what he's gonna do next. They are both sitting on 9 mana right now.
I come here.
If they're both on your friends list, you can spectate them both. Oh, drop down for the minion clear. Oh, true silver weapon. This could be a good or a bad thing depending on how it's used. Goes with the minion kill. Down to 16. Fire blast doing that 1 damage. The minion's free to attack. Ouch.
You like to play with fire?
I'm going to throw now. Creation. Two damage to all. Fire blast, it finishes most of them off.
I feel like that attack was kind of a waste because he had 4 attack and I only have 1 health.
Yeah. Something needs tinkering?
Well, it's also a thing too, because you think of that one damage, he got that one damage that the minion had in attack, but he got healed for 2 damage. So was it really worth it? Who knows? Guess we'll find out. Flash in at 3 health now.
1 health.
And there it is. Fire blast to finish it off. Flash takes game 2 of 5.
Wait,
what?
Flash one?
Fallen. Oh,
what?
Yeah.
Flash.
Fallen. Sorry. Flash. Flash, fallen, flash, fallen, flash, fallen. They're both F's, okay? F it. No, don't really. Because.